Viv Richards is an Antiguan retired cricketer who represented the West Indies at Test and international levels. He is regarded as one of the greatest batsmen of all time. Born 7 March 1952, height 1.78 meter. Richards was born to Malcolm and Gretel Richards in St. John's, Antigua, then part of the British Leeward Islands. He attended St. John's Boys Primary School and then Antigua Grammar Secondary School on a scholarship. Richards discovered cricket at a young age. His brothers Marvin and Donald both played the game, representing Antigua as amateurs, and they encouraged him to play. Richards and his wife Miriam have two children, including Melly, who has also played first-class cricket. Richards is also godfather to Lance Grotham's son Liam. Richards had a brief affair with Indian actress Nina Gupta and fathered a child named Masaba. Richards left school aged 18 and worked at D. Arkis Bar and Restaurant in St. John's. He joined St. John's Cricket Club and the owner of the restaurant where he worked. D. Arkis Williams provided him with new whites, gloves, pads and a bat. Richards made his first class debut in January 1972 when he was 19. He took part in a non-competition match representing the Leeward Islands against the Windwards. Richards made 20 and 26. By the time Richards was 22, he had played matches in the Antigua, Leeward Islands and Combined Islands tournaments. In one-day cricket, Richards was judged by Wisden Cricketers Almanac to have played the best ODI innings of all time. In December 2002, he was chosen by Wisden as the greatest ODI batsman of all time, as well as the third greatest test batsman of all time after Sir John Bradman and Sachin Tendulkar. His consistent batting ability is highly regarded. He is the first cricketer in ODI history to achieve 20 Man of the Match awards. Overall, Richards scored 8,540 runs in 121 test matches at an average of 50.23, including 24 centuries. As a captain, he owned 27 of 50 test matches and lost only 8. He also scored nearly 7,000 runs in one-day internationals and more than 36,000 in first-class cricket. Knighted for his contributions to cricket today, Richards is an occasional cricket commentator and team mentor. In 2009, Richards was inducted into the ICC Cricket Hall of Fame. He is also the mentor of T20 team Quetta Gladiators in Pakistan Super League. Richards also played international football for Antigua, having represented them in the qualifying matches for the 1974 World Cup. The Sir Vivian Richards Stadium is a cricket stadium in North Sound, Antigua. Antigua and Barbuda, which is named in honor after him. It was built for use in the 2007 Cricket World Cup. In 1986, Richards became the first batsman to score a test century at a strike rate of over 150. He, along with Michael Holding, set the record for the highest ever 10th wicket partnership in ODI history. Richards was the first player to complete the double of scoring 1,000 runs and taking 50 wickets in ODI history.